We've seen quite a lot of excitement around robots this year. You've just launched your new A5. Can you tell me a little bit just about what's new with this? And why are people so excited about it? I believe actually you couldn't bring it along this year because it's already sold out, isn't it?
Nelly are always looking to innovate and move forward. And we have a huge database of information. Whenever we work on a robot, any issues that we have with the robot is filed and monitored.
So you can see this guy,
the next thing.
The right rear pointer is finished.
So with the new A5, we have the hybrid arm, which is a lot more efficient and very quiet as well. The interface for the first connection, we've speeded that up. The interface on the robot is a lot more user friendly for the farmer and for the engineers as well.
So does that cut milking time then, or how does that work?
Yeah, it cuts milking time, so your attachment is faster, it cuts milking time, and the reliability is always improving as well. So we're always looking for the top 10 of those problems on the robot, and then we're trying to take those out all the time, so we get more efficient all the time. So the robot now, to where it was 20 years ago, has really moved on. Nelly don't stand still, they keep moving forward.